This story is about a spicy Swiss cheese, three secretive farmers and a wooden bench.
Guten Tag. Mein Name ist David Vince.
My name is David Vince. I'm director of Appenzeller Cheese, and I'd like to welcome you to the longest bench in the world.
This is part of a clever marketing campaign. Fans of the cheese brand's Facebook site were invited to reserve a place on the bench that was eventually built here on the Kronberg mountain in Appenzell. All they had to do was click a like button. For every like, the bench grew by 33 centimeters until it reached its final length of just over a kilometer.
Seine Fan-Community ist innerhalb von 4 Wochen von 4.000 Fans auf über 10.000 angewachsen. Mehr als 30.000 Personen haben mit der Seite interagiert und dafür gesorgt, dass allein via Facebook über 500.000 Menschen aus 66 Ländern auf Appenzeller Käse aufmerksam geworden sind.
Wir möchten den Konsumenten von morgen.
We want to pick up young consumers who will increasingly be using new forms of media.
Immer mehr und mehr bewegen wird.
But Stefan Feiger from a marketing consultancy linked to the University of St. Gallen warns against relying too heavily on social media to boost sales.
Ich glaube, dass grundsätzlich die sozialen Medien schon ein gewisses Potenzial haben.
I think that social media has a certain potential, but on the other hand, I think it's in an experimental phase. Some things will work well, others not. In the end, you have to make sure that the social medium is not stronger or more important than the brand strategy or position.
Oder wichtiger wird als die Markenstrategie und die Positionierung.
Appenzeller says it's not just relying on social media, but also traditional values. This YouTube video puts the emphasis on the strength of tradition, as an elderly farmer puts a young Swiss wrestling champ through his paces in a kind of alpine boot camp. The film went viral on YouTube.
Der Appenzeller Käse hat sich immer sehr stark auf seine Ursprung.
Appenzell cheese has always been strongly associated with its origins and the traditions in the Appenzell region. Anyone who's ever been here can tell that it's not just a marketing gag. People here live their culture. They're not pretending. They've lived like this for hundreds of years, and they wouldn't just act up the role for marketing purposes.
Seit hunderten von Jahren so gelebt und man wird sich nicht zugunsten einer Marketingidee verstellen.
Also ich glaube schon, dass Käse als Lebensmittel sind.
I think cheese as a food product has to be authentic and taste good. So the chocolate box image is important. Appenzell uses this very well. If you read the publicity, Emmentaler cheese also does this well, but the cheese is less unique and doesn't have such an overriding association with this traditional image.
Appenzeller has other unique characteristics for marketing purposes. It's the spiciest cheese in Switzerland. It also has a secret recipe, as we found out at the Appenzeller Show Dairy in Stein, where you can take a tour using an iPad.
The merchant treats the cheese once or twice a week with the herbal brine that gives Appenzeller cheese its unique, spicy aroma. The composition of this herbal brine, the basis of the unique taste of Appenzeller cheese, is a closely guarded trade secret. The recipe is kept securely under lock and key in a tamper-proof safe.
Wenn ihr mir euer Geheimrezept verratet, dann bringe ich euch mal richtiges Deutsch bei. Dann tut es auch nicht mehr so weh beim Sprechen.
Ja, es ist einfach sehr gut gemacht.
It's just really well done. They have two things. The statement that it's the spiciest cheese in Switzerland. This is compelling and well communicated with the three farmers. And I think they did a good thing with their German campaign using the actor Uwe Ochsenknecht. So it's a well-rounded package and it simply works.
Vieles richtig gemacht. Also das ist einfach ein rundes Gesamtbild, was einfach funktioniert.
Appenzeller cheese fulfills its role as a much-loved ambassador for a small and friendly country.
Willkommen in Appenzellerland.